capacity, the my case study, the utilization of biomass in the energy supply of the plant diversity center in a Hungarian village. The plant diversity center location, the yellow area of the installation, about 300 hectares of land, and the red bird protection area, the plant diversity center has about 200 unsuccessfully biomass. This is enough for all the buildings. Now, these three buildings now use biomass, and the other buildings use fossil fuels. The rural development effects of biomass, the production and the use of the biomass energy creates new jobs. Boiler operators are needed. The Center for Plant Diversity employers 3 people for this position. In the most disadvantaged micro regions, it is possible to earn basic income. The inclusion of agriculture byproducts and cutting waste means extra income for several farmers in the area. It can have a lasting role in creating the population. See point the first and the second, and it improves the quality of environment, increases local employment, see point first and second, increases the competitiveness of regions and micro regions, quite above in addition to the cost of making local governments and institutions is reduced by improving energy efficiency. Calculations, temperature data, for getting data that support decision making in the field of using heating system based on renewable energy source. I did some calculation for justification and the project possibility. I did not design completely new heating system. My suggestion in the project is to switch from fossil fueling of the heaters, boilers, to biomass, wood chips, and the pellets. The monthly average temperature data along the list of lowest temperatures measured for the fire in question showed the external heating system in different facilities of the plant diversity center is a must in the classical heating period typical of Hungarian generally